My dangerous idea is that we should legalize all of the currently illegal drugs. Not just marijuana, but LSD, 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 moderate and mild, okay, and therefore not a danger either to the people consuming or for the most part to anyone else.